St. Mark's Basilica is one of the most beautiful churches in all of Venice. It has got five domes, no less. I mean, anything with five domes is bound to never disappoint. So walking up to it, you're greeted by numerous Greek columns, huge mosaics covering any crevices that you can find, and almost a porchway called a narthex, which provides a foyer entering the building. It is like an archway, and it's covered in mosaics from the creation, Cain and Abel, Noah's Ark, to the Tower of Babel, and the stories of Abraham, Moses, and Joseph. It is truly visually stunning just walking into the building. And the interior does not disappoint in the slightest either. Walking in, you're greeted by mosaics as far as the eye can see, lining walls, roofs, and all the way into the domes. So in the first dome, we have literally one of the most beautiful mosaics of the Holy Ghost at the center of a halo that radiates out to the surrounding apostles. And further in, we have the dome that shows Christ surrounded by stars below, Mary between two cherubim and the apostles. The Palla d'Oro is one of the most visually stunning altarpieces in all of Europe. It is covered in gold, beautiful inlaying design, and displays the life of St. Mark and the life of Jesus Christ. Even the floors are visually stunning. I mean, at the center of each dome is just covered in beautiful different colors of marble. From red to blue to yellow, it's just visually stunning, radiating outwards in a beautiful triangular pattern. There are many other visually stunning pieces of this church that we just didn't get time to look at, but believe me, just looking at a couple pictures, you'll not be disappointed. I mean, after all, how can a building with five domes ever disappoint anyone? Thank you for joining us on my Mark of History channel. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you have a good day or a fabulous night.